Yeah. And that charger came in when?
Like 2 hours ago.
Nice.
You can take a video of the outside if you want.
Yeah.
Or the inside.
Nice. Yeah. No other Hellcats coming? Not for a while?
Not till next year.
Just the ghoul.
Yeah.
Yeah. They already built it?
No, they're still there.
Oh. That is cool. Freedom. Oh, it's so cool. Oh. That's a big spot. They look like eagles. The lights.
Yeah, that's the premium lighting.
Yeah. Any more Jeeps coming in? The Wrangler 392?
I think there's one.
And that one sold?
Yeah.
Nice. You were off a couple of days ago.
Yeah, I'm off on Thursday.
Yeah. No more TRXs. Is it open? Yeah?
Yeah?
It's open? This is so cool. Dental. Nice. What is it, leather? No? Cloth? That's so nice. Wow. I think this one will sell quickly. Yeah. That is so cool. Ray. They went off-roading. They went off-roading for sure. Did they go off-roading a little bit with this? Yeah. Did they? A little bit? Did they go off-roading? It looks like they went off-roading a little bit.
No, it's a brand new car.
Yeah. Can you rev it?
Yeah.
Nice! Whoa, that's so cool. Yeah. Is this one gonna be brought in when the big snowstorm happens?
Probably not, because he's a bit in the snow.
What about the Charger?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Wow. Yeah, he was listening.
Whoa. When are you guys getting the Wagoneer?
A couple weeks.
Yeah? You think that will be before the Ghoul?
Yeah.
Yeah? And what about the 2L?
What?
The two-row Jeep Cherokee thing.
We probably won't see those for at least.
And is it smaller?
Yeah, it's shorter than those.
Oh. Yeah, I never heard of Oscar Mike before. Wow. Can you see the engine?
Yeah, I'll hold it.
Whoa. This is so cool.
What's the thing? I'm just going to steal a Marshmallow.
What's the octane on it? Nothing?
Just regular.
Regular? Are the wheels like the same as the TRX over? Same height?
No.
That is so cool. Yeah. This is nice. Nice, thank you. Nice. That is so cool.
Yeah. They made 2,000 of them and stuff.